Martha, the sister of Mary and Lazarus, was a woman of hospitality, was a woman of responsibility. Oh yes, when Jesus came to their house, she was so taken up by that duty of hospitality that she blew, okay, that she burst off. Oh yes, that's a negative sign, but it is a virtue to have the gift of hospitality. She gave her all and wanted to minister to Jesus who had come to visit their house. And the next time that she meets Jesus is at the grave of Lazarus. And there she had the sense of responsibility to meet Jesus the Master. Oh yes, Martha, wonderful woman, with the gift of hospitality and with the gift of responsibility, she was close to Jesus. We too can have and develop that gift, the gift of hospitality and the gift of responsibility, to be at the place in times of need when Jesus arrives. Let's learn from Martha and be blessed and grow in the grace of responsibility and hospitality. God bless you.